The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? It was the only way I could make sure. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. We remember what most don't. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
What the?
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Hello.
To learn the final word of unrelenting force, Da, which means push. Da. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now give you his knowledge of Da.
Thank you.
but speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vingra!
Soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
We don't meet Party Snacks yet. I think that's a ways away.
You have learned so much. But there are many words of power in Sky. Finding these lost words would be a sufficient test to temper your abilities with experience. Ask when you are ready to search. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Sky?
Oh shit, I don't want to go to Fallen. Hi, Kitty.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah.
I know
but it's
you.
Down on the lower walkway.
Where was it?
So stay sharp if you go down there.
Oh! You were getting something for me. Items? What items? Let me see those. I'm not sure how you managed it, but these are exactly what I need to start my next set of experiments. Wonderful! Well, at least allow me to reward you for your uncanny foresight. Winterhold, you want the college there. They teach quite
Hello.
A bit.
I have need of you.
Yes, Mother. What is it?
The situ...
ganged up on by frickin' bears. Lord. Oh, fuck off.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time.
No! Label, you can't stand in front of me. I have to be able to see the screen. Yeah, I love you too, buddy.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time.
You knocked the computer off my lap.
Keep that in mind, would you?
get why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. It's time we made this official. Not at all. That was as much a test of your abilities as it was your resolve. I wasn't sure your heart was in it, but you've proven me wrong, and I respect that. Now, if we're done being sentimental, it's time for you to take the oath. Before you're one of us, you must swear fealty to... You must also pledge unswerving loyalty to your fellow Stormcloaks, to Skyrim, and to her people. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a heroine of the people, a true daughter of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Now you're one of us, which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part.
And damn the loot.
I have found the final resting place. We're headed to Corvenjun. But if old King Borgas is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. All the more reason, then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No.
Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from served me a drink just a few nights ago. But I can't say Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
A few septims from
we're stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Charity.
Always.
There, keep your distance.
Another one. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already like this when I got here.
Always sad when someone has to. Sorry. I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
Another one. Terrible. This is...
No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me.
I'm no fan of the sun. That would be bad.
Yerim is just like always. Nobody saw anything useful. The bastards escaped again. Look, friend, if you think you can do better, you'll need to talk to your life, though. We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be an official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
be on the lookout. The Butcher could be around any corner. Never sh-
Yeah. Yeah, it's, whatever the fuck his name is.
I had expected Iskramor's
safety after
what
happened.
The guy who said that
he
saw the guy running away.
I'm worried about my own safety. Be careful. That murderer could be anywhere, and anyone.
If you need an apothecary, the White File has respectable stock.
The Storm? These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
Damn, that was a high-ass jump. Shit. Can you leave?
They used to call Windhelm the City of Kings. In the books.
Watch it!
Beyond...
The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he...
Huh? What's it say?
Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly.
This information needs to go straight to the steward.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Have you taken care? Take a look. Thank you. Azura's prophecy always guides you to fortune. Speaking of fortune, here. Everything I earned from my last shipment, it's yours. I've scraped this collection together by whatever means I could. I do some business with the trade caravans, and I've picked up a number of items from adventurers like yourself. A few intrepid souls even brought some items back from Morvenskar, the fort southwest of the city. Do come again.
Right, we were gonna adopt that kid. And find her. There she is.
Hi, lady. Would you like to buy some flowers? Please? Not much, but I hope you like them. They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do? Really? Do you... Oh, wow! Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mama! I promise I'll be the best daughter ever!
Hunt's Grove next.
go up there. A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
You want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
This must be that beautiful... Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
bitch ass dragon. Is that a coffin? Please don't tell me there's a dragon priest up here. Okay.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Pine Grove this time.
Why is that door always fucking locked? Looking at me. Fuck off. That's right.
Supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Well, fucking open the door then, you jackass. Fucking dumb bitch. Fucking sitting in there, not opening the goddamn door.
I think it's time. You're not supposed to be in here.
I'll fucking kill you right here and now, I promise you.
Huh?
Uh-huh. Don't have anything to say now, do you?
Guards, trespasser.
Bitch.
To leave. You're not supposed to be in here.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Probably out doing murder or some shit. At his house.
Stay away from the Aretino residence. The place is cursed.
Safe, I hope.
Where's Moonfern? I swear, people are disappearing and I hate it.
Trouble?
There you are, you look bastard. Awful.
Better not get me sick. So, you...
Wait, what the fuck did I catch now?
Bone strength and steel, lovely. Whatever you... So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
No, I was hoping to buy a fucking potion from you.
I beg your pardon? Necromancy. I am a member of the College of Winterhold. In good standing. They haven't allowed necromancy for hundreds of years. My what now? I've never kept a journal, I can assure you. What exactly did this amulet look like? I know it well. Or at least that is, it appears you were at least half right. There is necromancy at the heart of this. I've been noting a pattern to when the killings happen. Now that we know they're tied in to... Let's see. From a Lordess of Last Seed until a Midas of Hearthfire. It will happen soon. Very soon. Keep watch in the Stone Quarter tomorrow night. That's almost certainly where the killer will strike next.
Stay away from the Aretino residence. The place is cursed.
I sense a cat. Yep, hello, kitty.
What is it?
Shit.
The Stormcloaks are excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
What do you need?
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
I almost wasn't in time. Shit.
He was taken from us.
Piece of shit. Got on my last fucking nerve. Get tea bags for being a dick. Janessa, would you care to get some in?
We're one of the same, if that is what you wish.
Cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
The Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught like any skill?
Disrespect the law, you disrespect me.
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true.
Stormcloaks are finding victory. Ysmir's beard. The manor was always a bit odd, but I wouldn't have expected. You've done the city a mighty service, friend. I believe you'll find the guards to be a bit more cordial with you in the future. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Still here. You're supposed to be at Corvignon, proving Garmar right or proving him wrong.
You did this city a great service by catching that kid. Well done.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the calling. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on. No matter what, the college will endure.
Can you shut up and move?
Welcome, another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. A prominent feature here.
I think I'm gonna get off at least for now.
It's up.
I'm getting tired and I need to go make food.